Hello everyone, welcome back to codingscientist.com. You are watching World of Sensors using Arduino UNO and sensor expansion board from Seed Studio Grow, and we are using ton loads of sensor along with the kit. So in this lesson I will walk you through the sensor, the infrared receiver sensor. In the previous lesson you saw how to transmit a signal, but to receive a signal we need another sensor, right? So what it is called? It is called the infrared receiver signal, and this is how it looks, the black color one just above me on the picture you can see, right? So basically infrared receiver is used to receive infrared signals and also used for remote control detection. So there is a IR detector on the infrared receiver which is used to get the infrared light emitted from the infrared transmitter or emitter. In the previous lesson you saw the blue color LED which throws the infrared emission. The IR detector has a demodulator inside which looks for the modulator infrared at a 38 kilohertz. You need to know all this, right? So the infrared receiver can basically receive signals within about 10 meters range. If more than 10 meters, the receiver may or may not get the signal. So you got to be cautious. So pull up this particular receiver, infrared receiver. Sensor from your kit and plug it into the D2 port. So let me show you so that you will have some idea. So this is the sensor, guys. This is how the sensor looks like. This is the infrared receiver sensor, right? In the previous lesson you saw the transmitter sensor, how it looks like a LED, but this is a little different. It looks like a black color shell, carbonated. And this is the port, hook up the wire and then put it into the D2 port or a D3 port. So you know, it's pretty easy to understand how it works. So it's almost on the same principles. Let's move on to GitHub. I will show you the code. Just give me a second. All right, if you go to my GitHub here, go to Arduino sensor projects, library is the same. So you need to just go ahead and grab, where is that IR receiver sensor? Here, lesson number 23, IR receiver. Okay, it's about 36 lines of code. Go to raw. And then control A, control C, come to your Arduino and then you paste it here. This is the code. Once you paste it, go to tools, go to boards, go to Arduino AVR board, select UNO and go to tools COM6. Once you upload this code, the moment of truth, let's click on the serial monitor. And there you go. Every time you press a key, is the same thing which does for we did in the previous lesson, right? We were sending the signal. Now in this lesson we are receiving a signal. So let's type something, say P on the terminal and click send. It's ideally supposed to send signal and receive signal. So this is the way you communicate at both the end. So guys, it's a pretty interesting transmitter receiver project you can build. You know, it all requires innovation. Now think about it, what kind of project you want to build using infrared receiver and infrared transmitter sensors. Leave a comment, reach out to me, I will help you build the project. Goodbye, see you.